Lithuania. Lithuania, thanks so much, Mark. Mikhail Shiglikov from Russia. Matus Gilikowski from Poland. And from USA, Jerry Pritchett. And finally, from USA, Mr. Brian Shaw. Our athletes for 2017 Arnold Classic. Mark Arias and Rich Yu. All right, athletes, let's file off and get started with this. The long press.
All right, guys, let's get ready.
Mark Henry,
what a day, Bill.
It's really been something, hasn't it?
So let's get behind it.
He still has 45 seconds.
He still has 45 seconds?
Yeah, his opportunity is to take the lighter log now and do as many repetitions as he can within his time limit. And that's coming down around 35 seconds if he's coming back out of the stage. First time at the Arnold Strongman Classic. Explained to me he's got a bad right shoulder. You can see how the log lags to the right. He told me just how he was going to take it to the shoulders. He's doing exactly what he said he's going to do. He just has to launch this thing to arm's length.
Yeah, he's got some problems with nerves in his right shoulder.
Just under a minute left. Circus dumbbell at well, the press at well over 300 pounds.
302 pounds.
He's a fantastic overhead presser, Mark. We should see at least one rep from him.
This is a man with such great upper body strength. Once he gets this to his chest, it'll be an easy lift.
He could be a bit worn out.
These men are running on fumes.
He's got to dig deep into the tank, doesn't he?
You have to refocus and reset yourself.
From 2013, if you remember him. Great shoulder power, Mark.
Remember
he needs a couple reps here, Mark. He's currently in sixth place.
Sixth place. First place will be an unbelievable accomplishment. It will move him up four places. Still no lift.
Our head referee, full-time champion.
Him, he's got a lot of time left.
He does. Magnusburg Magnuson wants that locked all the way out and held there.
Right, and the referee, the head referee, Magnusburg Magnuson, is going to have to give him the down signal.
Still 50 seconds left.
Still 50 seconds left. Switch. He's going to go to the small implement.
This small log weighs 385 pounds.
I guess small would not be the word for it.
30 seconds left.
The lighter of the implements. Let's get behind him.
10 seconds left.
You'd be surprised at how much your applause charges the man on stage. And this guy is fought in the Russian military. He wears his beret out of respect for his country and respect for his military.
Miguel's currently in fifth place. He knows he needs a rep on that big log.
He knows he needs one. One of the stronger men in his upper body in this competition. You see the smile on that guy? He knows he just moved up.
Still a lot of time left on the clock, Mark.
He's going to do one attempt and take that. He's
Poland's strongest man. He's got 27 points. He's currently in fourth place, Mark.
This lifting the Austrian over would put him in a really, really good spot. So if y'all could get behind him and give him a little charge.
Lifting at the heels.
Let's turn the other man.
Just so close, Mark. The feet have to be sturdy, steady, and the log locked out over heavy at the down signal.
You know, clothes don't count on the hand grenades and horseshoes.
He's got a minute left.
He's still got enough time to go to the lighter instrument.
He's got 50 seconds left. He's called out for the lighter log, bro. 385 pounds. He's got 45 seconds.
That's that fight.
Re-energized after four events, going into the big one.
Jerry's got to be one of the busiest men in strongman. He's a metal fabricator, a gym owner.
430 pounds right there, Mark. That's one down. That's a lot of time left on the clock.
Yes, sir.
And that's two reps for Jerry. Still one minute left.
Success that'll charge the crowd.
430 pounds. Two reps.
also a master strategist. There's many times that Brian could have took lifts and didn't because he knew he already had that place locked away and that he was stronger in the last event than the guy that was going to be competing against him before that event.
Truth is, Mark, he only needs one rep to win the competition. He's 6'8" and 420 plus pounds.
I don't think he'll stop at one lift though, Bill.
Competitor and current leader, Brian Shaw.
The man is in first place. If you're saving it for somebody, there's nobody out there.
What a great lift, Mark. So easy. You still got a lot of time left, Brian. Lots of time left.
So smooth.
That's to no wasted motion. Beautiful. Lots of time left. Lots of energy. Can he do three? 45 seconds left, Brian. He heard it earlier.